morning, guys. Today we are going to Urth Cafe. I've never been before, at least been a few times.
I love it.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited.
So we just left Urth. We dropped Ellie and her mom off at Ellie's modeling agency. She signed with Next, so they're gonna do digis. And then we're going to my management company for a meeting, and we're gonna be there in like a minute. So I thought I'd just update you guys. And Ellie and I wanna go to Jake Paul's house, or the Team 10 house, after our meetings. So yeah, we'll keep you guys updated. We just thought it would be really funny. But yeah,
hope you're having a great day.
We just got done with the meeting, and now we're listening to Grace General because this is one of our favorite songs. Remember last year when you told me, yeah, when you told me, she's a real life story. The light from your eyes makes me feel like we need to hear you dancing in the moonlight. I'm so bad at dancing, it's crazy.
So you guys, we're currently in Malibu. I am about to do my swimsuit shoot. I don't even know what I'm doing. This is kind of like really last minute because we have to go to the airport right after this. But we're gonna do it anyways because he came down all the way from San Diego to shoot with us. And I'm pretty excited. His work is amazing, so it's gonna be hard for me to mess this up. But yeah, we're in Malibu and it's stunning. Okay guys, so here we are. I've changed into my second suit. Here's Randy. And just walking to find another place to shoot. But yeah. Going good. You need to be yourself. Love someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart melt. Who knows what you truly felt? You're still my favorite. Okay, so we are on to the last one of the last shoot pictures.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is our last location. So pretty. It's not good, but it's okay. I'm gonna make it in the way that comes me. We're at the airport, we're waiting for a shuttle. We literally were zooming through traffic, and we're gonna try and catch our flight.
Hi guys, so update time. Like for you, this is the next vlog clip, but for me, it's like a couple hours later. We missed our flight, and then we didn't catch the next flight we were supposed to catch because the line was super long, and we literally like couldn't. Anyways, it's a long story. It's already happened, so there's really nothing we can do about it. So yeah, we're just staying the night here. Thank you guys for watching. If you made it all the way to the end, thank you so, so much. And if you aren't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe and turn the notifications on. I love you guys so much. Thank you for coming along on my journey with me and being so supportive. I hope you have an amazing day. Oh wait, I just tweeted this and I just like want to put this on the vlog in case you don't follow me on Twitter. I said, if you're nothing but nice and genuine to someone and they aren't back, don't feel bad because that's their issue, not yours. That really wasn't throwing shade at anyone. When I was in LA, no one was rude to me, but like I just feel like sometimes when I just got that kind of vibe from Hollywood, like people are very stuck up and some people in general can just be pretty rude. And I just want to remind you guys that if you're positive and you're nothing but a nice, kind person to everyone, even to those who have hurt you, and you're forgiving to them and you're just like a good, honest, truthful, genuine, positive, happy person. And if you're sweet to people and they aren't nice back to you, I feel like it's very easy to be like, oh, people aren't nice back to me. I'm nice to them, they're not nice back to me, so why should I keep on being nice to people and spreading love? And like, is it worth it? Yes, it's worth it. It makes you feel good. Complimenting people's outfits, smiling at strangers, talking to someone when they seem lonely, or just doing like little things throughout your day to help someone you don't know, even if it doesn't benefit you, it will benefit you because it'll make you feel good and it'll make other people feel good. I don't know if this makes sense, but I just wanna like keep encouraging you guys to stay positive and spread love because that's really what this world needs. I want nothing but the best for you guys, and I just wanna put a good message out there, and this really means a lot to me. I really want you guys to learn, and I don't want to just like put vlogs out there, even though that's very fun. I want you guys to like learn from my everyday experiences and stuff like that. So I think I'm gonna do like little lessons and stuff incorporated into the vlogs, little rants and stuff like this. Hopefully that's not too annoying. Maybe not in every vlog, but I'll like throw them in there once in a while.
Anyways, this is like my first work trip and it was really, really, really fun. It doesn't even seem like work because it's not work. It's like a hobby, but I want to be work, but it's like complicated. But anyways, it was just like a really good trip. And I met a lot of new people, did a lot of exciting, fun things. I'm so tired. Okay, it's 9 o'clock and I'm like, I don't even know. I can't speak English right now. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna go back to Michigan. I'm gonna edit this and I'm gonna post it. I still have so many vlogs to edit from Europe, but it's for you guys. I hope you enjoy the vlogs. I seriously mean it. Yeah, I love you guys so much. I said that a million times, but I really do. And hopefully I will see you in the next vlog or video. Okay, bye guys, love you.
Bye.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.